Okay, I'm gonna destroy this Xbox because it shows the red ring of death, and it doesn't play any games. And I know a way to help it. Get this. Throw it in the ground. Okay, I'll break it, guys. And he will say no. If it doesn't work, do this again. Everybody stand back. So this is the aftermath. What happens when your Xbox 360 doesn't work?
That's true.
Goodbye.
Just break.